My friends, good to see you back here. Simple Italian Cooking. This is a place for easy and high quality food, homemade food. And this is not the place for influencing someone or for promoting something. No, I just want to share with you simple cooking techniques and the outcome. So today, special for you, we are going to cook orecchiette with Romanesco broccoli and with salsiccia. Come closer and have a look what we need for this. It's a very, very simple and very, very delicious dish. And you see, we only need very few ingredients. We will need this beautiful broccolo. This is Romanesco, special Italian broccoli type. We will need a salsiccia. This is from my trusted local butcher. Very, very delicious. So if you cannot find something like this, it will be a problem to cook this dish, but try to ask your local butcher that you trust if you can do something like this with Italian spices. So in addition, you as usual need olive oil. As pasta, I have chosen orecchiette, salt, pepper as usual, and half of this red onion, a little piece of garlic, a few olives that are still available now in this season, and a little bit of this chili. So what we will do today? On the one hand, we will boil this Romanesco together with the orecchiette, so the orecchiette can already soak the good ingredients of the Romanesco. And on the other side, we will fry in this wok the salsiccia, this Italian sausage, together with the other ingredients. Okay, first step is the cutting work. I'm now cutting this salsiccia. It's a salsiccia stagionata. This means it's an aged salsiccia that has stayed in my garage for a few weeks in cold, dry temperatures. And then it becomes like this after a few weeks. So this is now the season to do that. You probably have watched that video when I showed you how to prepare fried salsiccia with fried potatoes, and so this is the one. We are now cutting the onions as well. Opla. We don't need too many onions, so no problem if some will fall away. I will also add a few olives. I will cut this garlic piece as well, and then soon we will contemporarily fry what you see in the wok. You can also use a pan. I prefer using a wok because for me it's easier later to mix it with the pasta. So we will contemporarily fry in the wok these ingredients, and on the other side in the pot we will boil this Romanesco together with the pasta. Okay, not to forget the chili, peperoncino, not too much, and this is moderately spicy, so no big problem. I will also already add the olive oil. Yeah, this is a good shot. Olive oil, and so this is the one dish. The other one is this Romanesco. I will cut this, or try to cut this carefully. You see, it's not so easy. It will fall apart, but I try to save a few bigger pieces. It just looks better than the smaller pieces, and we will boil the Romanesco together. Oh yeah, you see, it's already falling apart. No need to cut too much. This is the difference between Romanesco and broccoli. Broccoli will not fall apart so easily. And yeah, we will boil this together with the pasta. Ah, my friends, so come closer, please. All the cutting work has been done. You see, nothing will be thrown away, even this thicker part, bottom part of the Romanesco will be used and will be cooked. You can use the entire Romanesco piece. So what we will do now, we will cook the Romanesco together with the orecchiette. They have about 12 minutes cooking time. So more or less the same as the Romanesco, which is very suitable. So we can cook this all together. So I recommend when you do this dish, choose a pasta type that has also around 12 minutes cooking time. Or if you want to use fresh pasta with only, I don't know, 2-3 minutes of cooking time, then you will have to calculate and add the pasta later to the Romanesco. I also will add a little bit of salt. And we turn on this and start boiling Romanesco with the pasta. And later on, the salsiccia, the Italian sausage, This has a cooking time of about, I would say, 5 minutes. Okay, my friends, so you see, the orecchiette are boiling together with the Romanesco. Meanwhile, I have just turned on this plate. We will fry the salsiccia for about 5 minutes and then we are ready to eat. Perhaps I can add a little bit of pepper, black pepper. And then, okay, so it's all boiled, al dente. We'll mix this now up and then we're ready to eat. Wow. Lots of steam. We'll now mix the salsiccia and the olive oil with the Romanesco and the butter. My friends, before I start, thank you for watching. Hope you liked this video. And by the way, I will produce many, many more videos of homemade food. And so feel free to follow this channel. And also feel free to ask me any question. I will answer them as detailed as possible via the comments function. Buon appetito!